So much of the money goes to fund whatever programs, and a bunch of the fund. And so we don't return as a, on base that fee, or we're not back to them, put it back into account. I would say especially regarding non-residents, say, why are we treating non-resident mooring holders as though somehow they have, we should limit what that mooring fee should be, and that any revenues that we derive shouldn't go into the general benefit of the town? I don't understand that commitment.
So do you think the non-resident differential should, even for private mooring, should go in infrastructure?
Yeah.
There's no reason not to.
Yeah, I'm thinking you can manage all of it, whatever you want, because as long as it's there.
Right.
You have the expenses, you just want to figure out, and I think over a 10-year period, you'll find it all works out.
And to, management of this spreadsheet. Management of the spreadsheet, efficient management of the spreadsheet be held to staff position.
Yeah, you're making up for 20 years of doing it.
Yeah, tired maintenance.
Yeah, I didn't want to hear the, you know.
So just that's on the other.
Sole responsibility for it.
So the other question is whether the budget, I mean, it says in the ordinance that the Harbor Commission presents a prepared budget to submit. And the other question is whether this should actually be done by the Harbor Office and be as part of the town ordinance brought forward.
Well, we kind of, Kim and I are doing, see what happens and put into it, and when we sit down with Chris, who's the chairman of the budget committee, and we go over it, then he presents it to the commission.
Right. And the commission has input all along the way in the, ideas that we need to do this with the vote, we need to put this much of the vote, provide advice.
Once it's submitted to them, then they say, well, how about this, this, or this?
So it's essentially managed by the town as it is now, it's just being, in the way it's handled, the way it's written up, it's handled as sort of an.
I'm going to say it's still managed by them, and I kind of like that idea, because go back when it wasn't. All the harbor facilities were greatly neglected, because the town was, and money was coming in.
They were doing a foot.
We're not sending it back out there, we're going to send it over here. And this way here, you're preparing your budget and your capital, and you have revenue.
Well, I think we're looking at the Fort Getty thing differently now as well, so I don't think we're going to get into that point where we're going to say, you know, send us your money and you can have the bad water and the bad electricity.
Right, now we're.
That's not what we're doing, that's what we're looking at.
Yeah.
You know?
We're treating.
So I think the same situation would happen with
All right, add toilets too.
All right, well, listen, I appreciate the input, I appreciate this rumor, and there's one other